Hey guys, this is Thomas from FreewaySocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to hide mutual friends on Facebook app. If you don't want others to see your mutual friends, you can easily hide friends from your mutual friends list. Just follow these steps and you'll be able to do it. Open up Facebook app and log into your profile if you haven't already. Click on the menu icon at the top right corner of your screen. Scroll down and click on Settings and Privacy. In the submenu, select Settings. Now scroll down and find your Facebook Information tab. Click on Activity Log. Select Filters at the top and click on Categories afterwards. Choose your connections and click on Added Friends. Now you will see the list of your added friends. Select one of the entries and click on three dots icon next to it. From the appeared menu, select Hide from Timeline. By hiding this activity from timeline, it disappears from your mutual friends list too. Repeat the process with all friends which you don't want to appear in mutual friends list on Facebook. Done! I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to hide mutual friends on Facebook app. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at FreewaySocial.com.